P3263 is a diagnostic trouble code for shift solenoid E performance or stuck off. Under this circumstance, stop driving and repair your vehicle immediately. It indicates that there is a fault within the ambient air temperature sensor circuit. If you want to fix car problems, check out the videos here. You're also welcome to leave comments below. Our mechanic professionals will answer them shortly. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching this video.